Life is beautiful. Life is a poem. Life is something that you should not try and figure out. Just live it. Just live your life. The more and more you think about it, the more you're going to end up hurt. Hurting yourself, hurting others. Possibly killing yourself or killing others. The truth is, life isn't a game. You can't play it with a controller. You can't sit back and wait and see what happens. You can't say, hi, my name is Wes Grimm, I just won 10-1. You can't do that. You can't say, I'm Ryan Kassenbeck, I want to assault the AT&T guy because I fucked up my bill. It's not their fault. You can't sit back and look and wonder why you have to take lorazepam every day just to try and relax. But the truth is, in the end, you're not relaxed at all. You really just end up going insane and losing your mind. On lorazepam. And then you end up dating a girl you thought you loved. Angie. Mario Kart. Jordan. Tabitha Johnson. But then you find out the truth. The truth about them. The truth about love. That they're all whores. There's no reason to get involved with this. Why can't you just live alone? Why can't you just love who you are? Make love to yourself. Isn't that what should make everyone happy? Making love to yourself? You can go outside on the porch and enjoy the sound of the rain. The sound of the thunder as it crashes. You can eat. You can eat the fruits of your love. Then you can go and find a pet seagull. And after you find the pet seagull, you can throw it at another person. If it's dead, that is. And even if it's not dead, you can try and throw it at another person, but that doesn't matter. What really matters is life. Love your life. Love the grass you walk on. Love your friends. Love Wes. Love the TV you're watching your program on. Love Wes. Love everything about your car, your GTI, Wes. Love it as much as you can, because one day it's not going to be there anymore. And that, my friends, is what hurts. Because what are you going to do if you don't have Wes in your life? It sure would be a hell of a lot grimmer. And this is a life lesson to all of you. So you can take it, or you can leave it. But don't go and abuse your everyday, opportunities that are handed to you. Wes doesn't do that. Why would you? Wes doesn't do that. Why would you? It's all about love. It's all about life. And it's all about my good friend Wes Grimm.